par 3 on the course has a two-tiered green guarded by bunkers on both sides. You'll want to keep the ball below the hole, as an uphill putt is a bonus on this very tricky green.